Welcome to the three top differences between astrology and astronomy by Dr. Anthony Rodriguez of the Nth Dimension. This video was created by me, Dr. Anthony Rodriguez, but I am better known as Dr. T. I am a former college professor and I am a certified astrologer. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel and click on the notification bell. Thank you. In ancient times, there was no difference between astrology and astronomy. The astrologers of yesteryear are the astronomers of today. Later on, astrology and astronomy split into two different fields. Astrology is the belief that the celestial bodies influence people and events here on Earth. Some say that astrology is a pseudoscience. On the other hand, astronomy is the study of the celestial bodies. Astronomy is a science. Difference number one. Astrologers and astronomers differ in the number of zodiac constellations. Astrologers recognize 12 zodiac constellations, whereas astronomers recognize 13 zodiac constellations. Difference number two. Astrologers divide the zodiac belt into 12 equally spaced regions of 30 degrees each. For astronomers, the zodiac constellations occupy regions that vary in length. Difference number three. Astrologers use a 2,000 years old view of the sky to define the dates when the zodiac constellations became visible to an observer here on Earth, whereas astronomers use a current view of the sky to define the dates when the zodiac constellations become visible to an observer here on Earth. Two of the sources for this video are, one, Julia and Derek Parker's Parker's Astrology, published by Sterling Publishing in 2009, and two, David Williams' Simplified Astronomy for Astrologers, published by the American Federation of Astrologers in 2009. To get a free gift, please click on Free Gift on the top right corner of this channel's banner, or click on Free Gift at the beginning of this video's description. But wait, there is more. Important, to further your knowledge about astronomy, please click on the video title, Three Views of the Sky, now displayed on this screen.